Russia has redeployed peacekeepers and military commandos in Uzbekistan for joint drills on the border with Afghanistan. The Central Military District says the drills will focus on protecting the state's territorial integrity. It said Russian military personnel, weapons and equipment have also been airlifted from the Samara region. About 1,500 Russian and Uzbek troops are participating in the joint drills from July 30th to August 10th.